Number 1. Malice at the Palace. During the conclusion of a regular season game where the Pacers dominated the Pistons back in 2004, Meta Sandiford Artest, known at the time as Ron Artest, committed a foul on Pistons player Ben Wallace, who then shoved Artest. The two got physical, but things got out of control when a fan added to the incident by throwing a drink at Artest, prompting him to climb into the stands.